The mountains, rivers, and wetlands of the Western Balkans are among the most pristine in Europe, home to a wide range of endangered fish and other aquatic species, many of which exist nowhere else on Earth. But this global biodiversity hotspot is fragile and urgently needs protection. To protect these ecosystems, an international network of valuable natural areas called the Emerald Network has been established. But in the Western Balkans, these areas still need to be protected by law, and many stunning rivers are not included. The proper designation and management of the Emerald Network sites is crucial to ensure the survival of endangered species and preserve the region's natural beauty. In a collaborative effort, 39 scientists and NGO representatives, including some of Europe's leading fish experts, have already identified the most important sites for the protection of freshwater species and habitats. These sites must be added to the Emerald Network. Now it's time for the governments to act. 5 Western Balkan countries, Albania, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Montenegro, North Macedonia, and Serbia, are required to establish a sufficient number of Emerald Network sites as signatories to the Bern Convention. However, since 2011, not a single new site has been proposed. This isn't just about nature. It's about people, about community. Expanding the Emerald Network brings real benefits: clean water, food, flood protection, sports, tourism, new jobs. Preserve the beauty of the Western Balkans for people, for nature, for the future.